asked about the difference between C and Java, and to be honest, there are quite a few differences between these two languages. But here are some of the key differences. Java is a high-level language, while C is a mid-level language. Java is a platform-independent language, while C is a platform-dependent language. Java has automatic garbage collection, while C does not.
First difference. C is a compiled language, while Java is an interpreted language. In a compiled language, the code is turned into machine code before it's executed.
In an interpreted language, the code is interpreted at runtime.
Ready? Okay, cool. The second difference is that C is statically typed, while Java is dynamically typed. In a statically typed language, the types of variables are checked at compile time. In a dynamically typed language, the types of variables are checked at runtime. The third difference is that C supports manual memory management, while Java has automatic garbage collection. In C, you have to allocate and free memory yourself, which can be error-prone. In Java, memory management is done automatically by the garbage collector. Awesome. Fourth difference, C has pointers, while Java doesn't. Pointers are a way to refer to a location in memory, and they can be used to pass references to objects and arrays. Java doesn't have pointers, and instead it uses references. C supports multiple inheritance, while Java only supports single inheritance. In C, a class can inherit from multiple classes. In Java, a class can only inherit from one class.
All right, here it comes. The sixth difference is that C has pointers to member functions, while Java doesn't. A pointer to a member function is a reference to a function that is a member of a class. This allows you to pass member functions as arguments to other functions or to return them from functions. Java doesn't have this feature since it doesn't have pointers at all.
Phew. Do you think that covered the differences in enough detail?